After interrogating the rebel prisoners captured aboard the Mugari freighter, we are sure that the rebels plan to launch an assault on this outpost. You must hold off the attacking forces until help arrives from the Imperial-class Star Destroyer, Hammer. You will be flying the TIE fighter designated Alpha 1. You will have two wingmen. Your TIE fighter will be specially modified to carry two concussion missile launchers holding two missiles each. We expect the Mugari and the rebels to be joining forces to attack us. It is likely that they only have the more obsolete starfighters like the Z-95 Headhunter and the Y-Wing to use in this assault. However, they may use more advanced fighters like the X-Wing as well.
I am a special envoy of the Emperor. In this time of crisis, political intrigue and open rebellion, the Emperor requires special means of communication with his loyal forces. In the battles ahead, I will ensure that his wishes reach those, like yourself, who have pledged their fealty to him. You will have many opportunities to serve the Emperor, and will be rewarded for your efforts. In the mission ahead, locate the rebel officers who are fleeing from Hoth in a stolen Imperial shuttle. We have forces standing by who will attempt to disable and capture this shuttle once you have located it.
Three TIE fighters from Alpha, Beta, and Gamma squadrons will patrol the area around the station. Your weapon arming crew has added concussion missiles to your TIE fighter for more firepower. All TIE fighters will destroy any incoming enemy ships before they can destroy our station. Assume any trouble will come from the direction of Buoy 18, where we stopped the smuggled rebel cargo. Our forces must survive until the Imperial-class Star Destroyer Hammer arrives to relieve us. Three TIE fighters from...
Designated target. This is 2, order acknowledged. Standing by. This is 2, proceeding with mission.
Alpha 1, primary mission objectives completed.
The Star Destroyer Hammer has arrived to take command of the battle. Good work. You have fought well in defending D-34 outposts. The Imperial-class Star Destroyer Hammer is here to recover station defense forces.
This is 2, standing by.
This is 3, waiting for further orders.
Alpha 1, return to the Hammer's hangar immediately.
This is 3, order acknowledged. Using your target for attack. K2, keep your distance. Order acknowledged. Proceeding with mission.
This is 2. Proceeding with mission.
This is 3. Proceeding with mission.
Prepare to join the secret order of the Emperor.
Defeated an attack by the rebels and Mugari. You have saved our outpost from destruction and destroyed many of the attacking enemy ships.
The rebel officers you have located will prove useful to our cause. From them we will learn the whereabouts of other rebel terrorists